Hi, I'm Jason with TradeLog, and I'm excited to tell you about TradeLog 20. This update introduces some awesome new features to our application, as well as the most significant update to the user interface in over a decade. Many of you have been using TradeLog for years, and we're proud to have so many loyal customers like you. Thank you. When my team and I started testing and using TradeLog 20, we had to adjust to the new user interface. But once we did, we love it. So let me show you what has changed. Once you understand why, I think it will make it easier for you. You'll notice 8 menus in TradeLog, which coincide with the general workflow. You start with creating or opening a file, and all file-related functions are in that menu. Next are the account level functions for setting up accounts and importing trade history. Then you get to functions pertaining to individual trade records and a separate menu for adjustments you may need to make. The Find menu has the tools for filtering your data. Reports makes it easier than ever to generate the report you need. We've added a user menu containing user-specific functions and settings. And finally, the help menu for when you need it. Rather than a drop-down list for each menu, TradeLog 20 uses toolbar ribbons like most popular productivity suites, and these toolbar ribbons are organized with categories. For example, if you need to make an adjustment, you'll see there are categories for tax adjustments, option contracts, matched lots, fixed trades, change, and convert. We also have a quick access toolbar. Here you can change your view from all trades, open and closed, just like in previous versions. We added a quick button to open the year-end checklist for each account. The undo and redo buttons are easy to access anytime. And this life ring icon is your link to the Get Support feature when you need to submit a support request. You may wonder, what happened to the import button? We moved this function to the account menu, and we did more. Depending on your broker, you may have up to 3 methods for importing trade history: Broker Connect, From File, and From Excel. A totally redesigned Broker Connect will be released in the coming months. This will resolve the Broker Connect challenges we've had in the past years, providing a highly secure and more reliable connection. Plus, add Broker Connect for many more brokers. If you downloaded a trade history file from your supported broker, you'll use the From File button to select that trade history for import. What does the From Excel option do? Occasionally, you may have a need to import trades that were not in your broker trade history or that needed some complex adjustments. In the past, you either had to manually enter those or you had to change your broker settings to use our Excel import. But we're making it easier. You can now import from Excel anytime for any broker using this function. You'll want to make sure you follow our instructions, and we give you a link right here. Let me give you a few tips that might help you, especially if you've been using TradeLog for a long time or you are a power user. If you right-click on the main data grid area, you still get the shortcut list to key functions, and you'll notice most of the keyboard shortcuts for those functions haven't changed. If you click Ctrl and F on the keyboard, you'll get a quick access list for the Find functions. You can also navigate the new menus and toolbar ribbons using your keyboard. Click the Alt key to view the navigation tips, then select the keyboard button for the option you want. We've made a number of other improvements and streamlined various functions, and we have some more exciting things in the works that we know you'll like. But let me tell you now about the most significant change in TradeLog 20, which involves wash sale settings. For over 22 years, TradeLog used fixed algorithms for generating wash sale adjustments with only one customizable option. Some traders and investors had situations where they needed wash sales to be adjusted in a different method, but our answer was no. That changes right now. We've listened to traders, CPAs, and other tax experts, and beginning with version 20, TradeLog will allow a user to customize wash sale adjustment settings based on their particular situation. There are four settings that can be adjusted. The first involves wash sales between short and long positions. We've had this option for a long time. The other three settings are new, and they control whether wash sales will be adjusted from a stock to an option, from an option to a stock, and then the last one between trades with the same underlying ticker. Out of the box, TradeLog will have default settings, the same defaults we've used and have been accepted by the IRS for over 2 decades. If you've been using TradeLog for your trader taxes, you very likely won't want to change those settings. And I have to warn you, arbitrarily changing the wash sale settings could make your tax results non-compliant with IRS regulations. So before you adjust any wash sale settings, you need to know what you're doing, and you should consult with your CPA or tax advisor regarding your specific situation. You can learn more about these settings and the results in our support center. Another new wash sale feature is a tax adjustment code. This can allow you to mark a trade as exempt from triggering a wash sale. We explain more details about how this works and when you might need to use this function in our support center. We're excited about TradeLog 20, and we have more to come, including the new Broker Connect update. And to help you use TradeLog 20, we've created over 25 new tutorial videos, now available on our YouTube channel and in our online support center. Our 8-step guide to using TradeLog each tax year has been refreshed for version 20, and we're updating our knowledge base constantly. When can you start using TradeLog 20? It's available today. If you have an active TradeLog subscription, simply run the application and follow any prompts to download updates, or you can download from our website. We hope TradeLog 20 will continue to provide you with the tools you need to be a successful trader, now with easier use and expanded functionality, and with the same fantastic support our customers have come to love. Thank you again for using TradeLog.